So now we are going to see how we need to connect it. So this is multi utility interface shoe mount on Sony camera. This mount is available on all of the Alpha camera series. So basically ek protection cap usme rehta hai. So first we need to just pull it off. Ye thoda tight rahega initially if we are not using it that much. So thoda dam lagega usko, just we have to pull it. Okay, so this way now under we can see inside it has got terminals. Similarly ek protection cap hame so mic se hatana hai. Again this is new so it will be little tight, so initially hame thoda dheere dheere se nikalna hoga. That's it. So now we have to push it further. इसमें नीचे थोड़ा दो लॉक क्लिप जैसा दिया हुआ है. सो व्हेन वी पुश इट टू द एक्सट्रीम पॉइंट देयर विल बी अ कट नॉइज एंड वी कैन हियर द साउंड एंड मींस इट इज फिक्स्ड प्रॉपरली. ओके, वी नीड टू एंश्योर द फिटमेंट प्रॉपरली, अदरवाइज द साउंड विल नॉट बी कमिंग प्रॉपरली. लाइक इट विल इधर वन चैनल विल वर्क और समथिंग लाइक दैट. सो वी नीड टू जस्ट सिक्योर इट firmly to the end and then we need to rotate this wheel. So this wheel, what this does, it just locks it to the position. So we can see there is a slight movement, thoda sa it will move and it will lock. So basically ye jo beech mein aap shoe dekh rahe ho, it will stick to the camera and it will secure its position. सो ऐसे हमें उसको जस्ट स्लॉट के अंदर फिट करना है. इन फर्स्ट पहले से आपको इंश्योर करना है कि ये लूज हो. Then we need to just push it to the extreme point. Okay, so it's done. Then after this we have to just rotate the wheel and lock it to the position. And this is how we can fix the this wind protection. Basically agar hum fan chal raha hai room mein ya fir hum outside pe shoot kar rahe hain jahan pe bahut zyada air hai, then air ki sound ko mic mein enter karne se it will save. So if you're a Sony Alpha camera user, then this mic is particularly meant for you. इसके अलावा आपको कोई और mic देखना ही नहीं चाहिए, because जो सब features and जो quality sound इस mic से Sony camera में मिलेगी, it will be best for the Sony. So next, let's see what's so special about this digital audio interface. So basically, in conventional audio interface, noise can disturb our audio signal because it is in the form of analog. So noise signals, the surround sound can go inside. But in digital audio interface, basically it is transferring the digital signal, so noise cannot disturb the signal quality. So basically our mic will not be capturing, the output of the mic will not be having much disturbance from the outside. That's all for today's video. So next video mein I'll demonstrate different features of this mic and how we can use it. I hope aapko ye video pasand aaya hoga. Jude rahiye channel ke sath next video ke liye. Tab tak ke liye bye bye.